coming in. Make a good cover right now. Sparkle. Look, in Tinseltown, there's been great progress made to kind of even out, you know, equal pay. They're still making progress. At least they're paying attention to it. Equal pay, genders, diversity in who you hire, putting people in roles and positions of power, and including those of diverse cultures, etc., beliefs, etc. So there's some progress made. And I don't want to make a big deal about it, but I just want to tell you that I think Bill Murray's working some stuff out with whoever he might have upset on the set. I think they're working out. It's going to be fine. But I know Bill Murray, and I love Bill Murray, and I trust Bill Murray. What I wanted to say is I've spent some time in Chicago and things like that around baseball games and World Series. And you know how many people hassle friggin' Bill Murray? Like, everyone who sees him, because everyone loves him. But they fucking harass him. I've seen him grab his ball. I've seen him take his hat. I've seen people take his glasses. I've seen people be rude to him. And he's always been so kind and just like dealing with it with no security, no whatever. So Bill Murray puts up with a lot of shit. And I don't want anybody, like, people should be complaining. I don't know. I am having an opinion here, but I will stand by that Bill Murray is a wonderful, wonderful human being.
Can't find a better man.
speaking of equality and justice, we're going to play one to the back.